days off, and I know I've been taking advantage of it and trying to rest up and get ready for the last half of the season.
4-1 week, you feel the momentum starting to build?
Yeah, for sure. You know, I think that's huge, especially going to a place like Troy this weekend coming. You know, that's a tough place to play, and that team can get hot at any time. And, you know, they're chasing us right now. We need to come out there with our best effort and try and get the series win.